How many souls are lost forever in this lightless obscurity? Study the winding roads and routes of our kingdom. Find any advantage. A fleeting impression, a flickering light. A memory of pleasure can dull a moment of pain. These are beaten, broken souls, and yet our fortunes ride with them. Spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. On the borderlands, half swallowed by the stain. The university's resources were impressive, and yet, on occasion, we relished in first-hand experience. The crossroads, a beacon for the broken and the battered. A sister of battle, repudiated, but unbowed. Metal and man, soldier and sword, forged in the fires of war. A murderous melody lingers. Long after the final chord has been struck. hunted, harried, a fugitive seeking to outpace the past. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. This was a beautiful place once. What a pity. You can feel it. A change in the air. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Slow suffering begins. Thank you. push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. Trenches and tents. The front lines of a war that was never fought. Anything that lets us travel further is worth the cost. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Something to ease the rigors of the road. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Everywhere in ruin. Everywhere in need. Resignation. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. Thank you. Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Carelessness, hallmarks of the unprepared. The fiend's strength dwindles. The flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. She weeps for the fallen, and knows she'll join them soon enough. Even the worst habits can be overcome. subtraction, an invariable result. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Accumulation. The enemy weakens and wanes. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. The work continues. variable can make all the difference. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Excellent work. Measure out your violence, and apply it judiciously. This road cannot be walked alone. A masterstroke. A calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Consider all variables, but do it quickly. The fiend's strength dwindles. Bravo! Variable can make all the difference. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Emptied of mind and spirit by some existential shock, the poor devils roam aimlessly amidst the trees. Measured and steady. Awash in turmoil. Reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Bravo! Anxiety foments insidious fears. The enemy weakens and wanes. Hold fast. For who knows what lurks in the beyond? Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. sanctum of tranquility awaits. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Reprieve until the next test is put before you. Thank you. deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Unexpected find. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past? Chapter 4. Blood in the Snow. The enemy camp rang with the clamor of terrified recognition. They knew his frightful reputation. At the moment of execution, he demurred. This one could live on in humiliation, a mockery of the mercy his enemies knew he did not possess. slow suffering begins. Lethality writ large. Excellent work. A petty hindrance. Agony by accumulation. Brilliant conclusion. Steady subtraction, an invariable result. Malaise, measured and steady. A simple variable, easily resolved. The loathing abates. Does much for the weary body, even more perhaps for the restless soul. Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Something to ease the rigors of the road. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. A means of mastery. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. A smoother ride. For a time, at least. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Lament the knowledge taken by the fires of these fanatics. Malaise, measured and steady. On to the next. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. A resounding response. Scavenge what you can and be off once more. A simple choice. At least it should be. trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Steady yourself. Slows. Sanity returns. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Yourself. The hulking horror inside will not fall easily. Yeah. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Malaise, measured and steady. Strength dwindles. For who knows what lurks in the beyond? The work continues. Conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed. Malaise, measured and steady. Well done. Weaken them. that another may finish the work. A little help impeccably timed. The enemy weakens and wanes. A master stroke. The smallest variable can make all the difference. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. The fanatics feed themselves to the fire, their flesh melting like candle wax. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Small foundation of trust. A simple variable, easily resolved. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Beautiful illusion that was the world, fragmented and undone. What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss? Dissection. An unavoidable end. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. Facing oblivion, these folk have kept their honor. Have you? Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Plating is spent. We are exposed. Malaise, measured and steady. The fiend's strength dwindles. Thank you. What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss? The enemy weakens and wanes. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Sweet reprieve. Until the next test is put before you. Rest now for a time. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. There is nothing for it now but to press on, come what may. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Thank you. Bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms. Bolt it on and be off. The mountain will not be denied. No further shelter awaits. This is the very summit of cruelty. Each covets what the other has and plots to take it. At last, the Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret. Emptiness and disillusion have wormed their way into the world. Let's hope to finish this quickly. Messy, but effective. The Caliginous Cathedral, malign temple of the Iron Crown. Pity the great denier, chained by its own command. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Oh! reality writ large. An invariable result. At last, the world's mind is free to remember a time before the cancerous corruption. The flame grows stronger.